Alright, what's everybody? Give me a second. I'm doing one of the things that actually caused me to be quite busy. Come on, get in there. Come on, 1, 2, 3. Finally, I got my first one! I got my first Snorlax. Oh, finally I got you, tubby piece of crap. So, yes, we're gonna be back with Among Thieves. Now, I'm sorry it's been so long. There was a double XP weekend going on Black Ops. But as you saw with the two streams before this, it was just custom games with a bunch of friends because we had more than enough and we were doing some funny shit. What else? The pool is now open for us, so we're able to go there and go swimming, so we've been doing that more often. I don't know what the hell that was. There was just a thud a second ago. And we... Oh, that's what it is. It's the cats. Oh crap. Crap. It's starting me here. It just had to spawn me there, son of a bitch. Alright. So, yeah, we've been doing Pokemon Go and a bunch of other stuff.
Okay. The old market. Ought to be this way.
Viking.
Crap.
First we're gonna hide, Drake.
Go, go, go!
Here somewhere.
Oh, my neck.
Keep your eyes open.
Take them
out. Come on, poke your head up.
Okay, now we just gotta find Chloe.
Like it. This is gonna be better. Ow. Forget about that.
Going that way.
Climb up, Drake.
Job. streets!
I always love using this thing. Survive that. Okay, you gotta go.
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Hmm. Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
we could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe... now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around. I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know. We're almost there.
I just watched one hell of an episode or video from freaking Raka Raka. That's why I was quiet.
It's a shame you have to sit on something that pretty.
Here you go. May I never do anything for you?
This way. Go.
Okay.
Any day now.
Just don't want to get his kicks up.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You just gotta ask for it.
Oh, my feet are killing me. I don't know why.
Things are going too well for the resistance. I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean? Oh.
to hurt. Oh, shit, can I hear?
Oh, crap. Reinforcements.
Oh, shit! Get back! I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel. Now we just have to find a way up. I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it?
Yep. Clear so far?
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Very resourceful.
I'm in.
Thank you.
was unpleasant.
You must have got a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more.
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it.
Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner...
No! Bastard.
Ugh!
Alright, so soon I'm gonna have to stop talking because my niece and nephew are gonna be here, but I'm still gonna do it to chapter 10, but I'm not gonna be doing my outro.
Almost there. Come on. Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Polo.
This was a achievement that I already got.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
I don't know it. I gotta go this way.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. Right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving. Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! I'm right behind you. Go!
Good point.
This isn't good.
Crap! Going down!
We were almost in that.
This way, come on.
Guess we caught the hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on. Sweet.
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Lucky for us.
I'm gonna be needing this.
Wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh. Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Huh.
Whoa, hey, don't shoot.
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jim, don't!
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you two. I suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. Well, we need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute.
Oh.
Yeah. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did,
hey,
didn't
you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if we
Chloe.
Get caught, if Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Nice.
Good thinking.
Well... that'll get us halfway there. Go on, boost you up. Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fires.
Have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here.
Right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words. Oh.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. I had to move stuff in.
Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Like it might be worth something.
I gotta get up there. But how?
Not much left of those walkways up there.
I've forgotten how to climb up.
To get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice one.
Thank you. Hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
You all right? I'm okay.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but... say ah. There. Did I do anything?
The water's going down. And... I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
Got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Normally a grenade works there, but the grenades were not working.
Just what I need. Follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Bloody hell.
Oh, this must be the place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. We just have to bounce the light around the room. Down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and See if we can get a better look.
Hey, be careful up there. Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
This seemed like such a good idea down there. Reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on. Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
amazing.
Chloe, I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.